Understanding the intricacies of a cyber attack is one of the most complex and costly challenges security teams face. Let's examine a common security event. An endpoint is trying to communicate with a hacker's command and control server, indicating it's infected. However, nothing is detected by the antivirus. In this situation, we need to quickly determine, is this a real infection? Is there a data breach? How can we remediate it? And how did the infection get in? Answering these questions can be extremely complicated. SandBlast Agent's forensics technology is built to address this exact challenge. Let's see it in action. SandBlast Agent detected and blocked the command and control communication and has generated an alert log. Clicking on the forensics link takes us to the event analysis. The first thing we wanted to know was if this is a real attack. The suspicious activity section shows multiple events, some with high severity. It's obvious this is a real infection. The malware actions are explained in simple terms we can easily understand. For example, Windows firewall tampering. Tampering with the Windows firewall is a highly irregular activity for legitimate programs. Expanding the activity shows the specific forensic details, like the altered registry keys. Next, we wanted to know if there's been a data breach. For this, let's examine the business impact section. We click for the details and search to find if specific files were breached. We now want to remediate the infection. The remediation section shows that the malicious elements have been quarantined. SandBlast Agent has already remediated the system. In fact, SandBlast Agent can automatically remediate virtually any infection, even if it's an unknown or zero-day attack. Finally, to prevent future infections, we need to understand how the attack entered. The entry point section provides a breakdown of how the malware penetrated. In this case, a zip file was downloaded during a Chrome browsing session. The user extracted an executable from the zip and launched it. The executable file is the start of the infection. As we've seen, SandBlast Agent immediately provided us with simple and straightforward answers to the key questions. What traditionally would have taken hours or days of a forensic expert was automatically analyzed and presented in the report overview. Note that analysis can be triggered not just by SandBlast Agent detections, but also from a wide range of security alerts. For further insight, the Incident Details section allows us to gain a deeper understanding of the incident. But keep in mind, SandBlast Agent has automatically distilled mountains of forensic data into the simple view. With a quick glance, we see the entire infection. Starting with the malicious executable that the user extracted from the zip, and ending with the process that attempted to communicate with a command and control server. Notice the SandBlast Agent understands and tracks malware behavior. For instance, we can see the malware dropping a malicious executable. And here, it's persisting itself to run after boot. We see here in an attempt to evade detection, the malware has injected a trusted application, Windows Explorer, to perform some of its malicious activities. The report also highlights the point of damage. Here, the attack has accessed and read data files. That's the power of SandBlast Agent forensics technology. From a single security alert, SandBlast is able to offer clear, actionable understanding of the attack, as well as infection remediation. It saves critical time, enabling security teams to focus on the optimal response. Forensics is a key part of SandBlast Agent, Checkpoint's advanced threat prevention solution for endpoints. For more information, visit checkpoint.com/sandblastagent.